Ingredients you will need: 4 eggs, 1/4 cup whole milk, 1 cup sliced zucchini, 4 small fresh onions, chopped, 1 cup fresh baby spinach, 1/4 cup goat cheese, salt and pepper to taste. Directions: 1. Whisk together those eggs, milk, salt, and pepper while you heat up the pan. Stir. Add your zucchini, onions, and spinach to the hot pan. 2. Put the egg mixture into the pan, add the veggie mix on top, add goat cheese and you're done.